Syracuse in early lead. Perkins County in the red in second. Turn number three.
Oh, I will.
Girls pole vault champion, Alyssa Onnen, a sophomore from Kearney Catholic. Her winning vault today, 12 feet 5 inches. She is currently the Class C state record holder. She's a two-time champion and a two-time all-class champion.